Hello and welcome to part 3 of my video series about my DIY Fallout Terminal. Have fun while watching! I pre-mounted some of the components on a ground plate in order to keep the video a bit shorter. These are basically some angled sheet metal pieces which you can buy in the hardware store. Here I'm just mounting a 3D printed holder for the two power supplies. Then I put some rubber feet on the other side so that the terminal would rest a bit higher. That prevents my desk from being scratched over time. Once that was done, I mount the motherboard. The sheet metal it rests on is the original one from the laptop, just bent at a 90 degree angle. To make space for that, I just had to mount the hard drive also 90 degrees rotated. Maybe I will later add something to stabilize it, because as it is now, it's very wobbly. Now the inner frame structure was added. It consists more or less just out of this door frame shaped part. I proceeded by mounting the backplate and the IEC socket, as well as the electrical connection to the two power supplies. If you want to know more about the involved electronics, in part 2 of this video series, I'm focusing more or less just on that. As the next step, I added the mounting angles. They connect the inner frame structure with the backplate, the side plates, and the lid on top. These are the mounting blocks for the front plate. They got the same angle so that the front plate can rest on something when built in. This is the whole front plate assembly. At the end of part 2, there is a time lapse of me putting this whole thing together. Now the CRT cover is added. Just like on an old TV with a CRT screen, the end of the tube would sit behind that cover. The only parts missing now are just the side plates and the lid. In order to get the side plates mounted correctly, the keyboard comes out of its hole, so the nuts can be placed on the bolts. So this is basically the finished terminal. I had a lot of fun with this project and I would love to hear what you think about it. Thanks a lot for watching.